And now we're going to check in on the biggest races.
We're going to start with the governor's race.
Charles Benson is with Scott Walker's campaign at State Fair Park, and Shannon Sims is with Mary Burke's campaign in Madison.
Let's begin with Charles. Charles.
Well, no more get-out-the-votes speeches for Governor Walker. He's officially off the campaign trail, and right now he's preparing for one more speech here tonight, and he hopes that will be a victory speech. He's been through this drill before, and he says he's cautiously optimistic.
Feel good about where we're at?
Governor Scott Walker in the final stretch of the campaign. Walker likes to vote on Election Day in his hometown of Wauwatosa and then head out to his favorite restaurant for breakfast. After that, he was back on the campaign trail for stops in Green Bay and Wausau. He knows the Marquette Law School poll showed him up 7 points among likely voters, but dead even among registered voters. This is Walker's third election for governor in 4 years, and he says he's cautiously optimistic.
So the only poll that matters is the one that's taken today, and so we've got a steady-as-you-go philosophy all throughout this campaign. We knew there'd be ups, we knew there'd be downs, but we wanted to finish on a strong note, on a positive note, and I think we've done that.
And you're looking at a live picture at the podium where Governor Scott Walker is expected to be later tonight. You know, 4 years ago, Mike and Carol, he won by 6 points. In the recall, he won by 7 points. Others are wondering if this is going to be a closer race tonight. We're live in West Dallas. Charles Benson, today's TMJ4.
Won't be long before we find out. Thank you, Charles.
Shannon Sims is with Mary Burke's campaign in Madison.
And she continues our team coverage. Shannon. Having some audio problems, but she did file a package earlier. Here's what she found out.
Up to the last minute, Mary Burke was out motivating voters to get to the polls. She started the day early in Green Bay before making stops in Wausau, Milwaukee, and Madison.
I'm feeling great, and there's a lot of support. I've been traveling around the state in the last few days and talked to a lot of people, and people see that there is a different way of leading Wisconsin forward, one in which we bring people together.
The former track bicycle executive is hoping to unseat Governor Scott Walker and become the first female governor in the state's history. For months, polls have had the former Commerce Secretary and Governor Walker in a dead statistical heat, but last week's Marquette poll showed her trailing by 3 points with likely voters. Even more the reason to campaign up until the close of polls.